We're in. But I don't know for how long. You seeing this? Way too much security, even for Advent.
That's no ordinary gene therapy clinic. They were telling the truth.
Or they're leading us into a trap. A really obvious trap. We'd need an army to march in there right now.
I've got a better idea. Outrider, this is Central. Go.
You placed upon us. Mistakes are bound to happen.
It wasn't our fault. Please!
There's no need for any of this. I will do what you ask of me. I just need additional time. Did you say something? You're one of those.
You must understand. I had no choice. Outrider, report.
So, you do exist. Outrider to Avenger, I have visual confirmation.
Are you sure?
Reapers are always sure.
I'll take your word for it. Cover your tracks and get the hell out of there. They can't know we were here. Yet.
Understood. Now the real war begins.
Excitement continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the Speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior who time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the Elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher. 60 seconds.
Loud and clear.
Okay, Gatecrasher. Your turn.
Hello everybody, I am Wolf215 and I'm here playing XCOM 2 War of the Chosen.
We're ready to infiltrate the city centers and strike at their heart. To that effect, we're moving in to take out a high-profile target that will get plenty of people's attention, especially Advent. Move to lock down the area and eliminate any security forces nearby.
Let's get to it.
Fix on the target. Move to place the X4 charges at the designated position. Good copy. Move it on target. On Overwatch.
On to Overwatch.
Moving on.
There.
Overwatch.
Oh, yeah.
Roger that.
Put you right there.
Overwatch.
Oh, there's the enemy. Are you gonna keep coming this way?
These guys make up the bulk of the Advent forces.
Yeah,
we
looks
dealt
like
with.
It.
They're disciplined and well-equipped, but their obedience makes them predictable.
All right.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Go right there. Going to Overwatch.
Moving. Eyes on the prize.
You go right there.
Menace 1-5, you're near the target position.
I want you. Yeah, you can't hit him.
On Overwatch.
And there's me. You go
there
right there. Can't get that over there. Is there anybody else I need to move? Looks like I got everybody moved, so we're just gonna open up and bring them out. I did hit.
Cover's blown!
Oh, nice.
Not too shabby.
Now that will miss.
It's still moving.
Well, that one hit.
Cover my flank.
Good thing you missed.
Get down here.
miss. Oh, they both miss. Nice.
I'm all right.
And they're both staying inside each other. So, you want to do that?
Catch.
Yep.
Target.
You all missed.
Shot failed to connect. We're falling back.
Oh, I hate when they miss.
I can handle that.
Nice.
Well, how about that?
Oh,
training ammo fast.
Even better.
Okay, I'll go. Got it covered.
I'm on it. The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or a stricter mind control.
Nice. Miss.
I'm taking fire!
Oh, that was a hit. Oh, nice.
Well, how about that?
Very nice.
Seems doable.
Ooh, nice.
My ammo's running low. Whatever you say.
You go right there. And you miss.
Still moving. That ammo here.
And you miss.
I'll get him next time. Negative. Weapons dry.
Running dry on ammo. Damn it, find some cover! Impressed yet?
I wanna take a chance here.
I guess that'll be okay.
I don't wanna lose this loot.
Where to?
Now. Just kill him.
Area is secure. We're not picking up any inbound contacts. Scanners are clear. Menace 1-5, we have a limited window to act before Advent responds. We need to get those charges planted on the double. I'm all over it. Seems doable. I'm on it.
Rock and roll. I'm on it.
Menace 1-5, rendezvous at the extraction point. Status confirmed. Squad is clear. Detonating gun.
And despite the destruction left in their wake, Xcom refuses to let go of the ways of the old world. They will continue their wanton and reckless crimes until the entire world burns around them. We are grateful to the elders for their support in ending this menace once and for all.
I'm certainly impressed, Commander. Another heroic effort in the field.
The Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
Nice.
Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty. Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
Find that area of research to be among the more intriguing.
You'd be surprised how big of a difference some of these things can make in combat, Commander. With a few supplies, I can manufacture anything we need in no time. I wish we had a simulator for Bradford to practice on. If he crashes this ship, I might just...
Commander. We're attempting contact with a local resistance faction known as the Reapers. These people like to keep a very low profile, so it may take some time before we hear back. While we're waiting, it might be worthwhile to scan the area for additional supplies and resources. You never know what we may find out there. Commander, one of our resistance contacts just tipped us off to a site that may be worth investigating. Commander, the Avengers' remote scanning capabilities will help us search the area for clues or other resources. It's going to take some time, though. We've got a lot of ground to cover.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Avenger plotting new course.
As the resistance continues to grow, we'll have a better chance of finding openings to strike back at Advent. As it is, we've already identified a potential target to disrupt the aliens' operations in this region. Our window of opportunity is limited, so we'll have to move fast.
Go. Let's see if we can put the scope on there. Start this and see what happens, shall we?
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
A group of local resistance operatives working in this area ambushed an Advent patrol and discovered a data vault they were transporting. From what we've heard, it looks like this thing is holding data critical to the alien project we picked up on. Unfortunately, alien reinforcements were quick to move on the site. We've lost all contact from the resistance forces. We're moving in to secure the area. Eliminate all hostile contacts and recover the assets. Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed. Head now. Maintaining position.
Put him
Roland.
There.
Affirmative. Covering now.
You.
So
I'll move you all the way up there. Maybe I have to trigger some people. Maybe not. Okay.
Move. On the move.
All right, there.
Eyes on the prize.
Orders confirmed.
Sniper move up there.
On Overwatch.
I got two different ways to go. Say we go that way. Over here.
On Overwatch.
Quiet! Do you hear something?
Alright.
Seems doable.
There's the enemy.
Covers blow! Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential. No problem, boss.
Nice. All right.
What's over there?
Up here. Critical hit. Can you see him? Yep.
Moving! Enemy eliminated!
Even better.
We're starting to lose ground!
That one's running. You go right there. Let's see if we can't see him. Nope. But I'm pretty sure he's running that way. To the one thing. You move up there. There we go. Move everybody up here. You go right there.
Moving. Advent troops spotted.
Objective in range. Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Well. Oh, nice.
I'm going.
And you missed.
Missed.
All right.
I guess that'll be okay.
Oh, I wish you hit. That's maybe you there.
I'm on the move.
Xcom's running.
We're pushing them back! No problem, boss. You know that was good. I can handle that. Infiltrating their system.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
There's someone over there. What?
You move right there. No need to ask twice.
Let's see. Who's over here? You don't see nobody? That's a little disappointing.
Copy that.
Right there.
I've got eyes on advent
there they
troops.
Are.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Yep.
I'm hit. Watch the flanks, they're moving! I'm gonna need support here! Negative damage! Burning through ammo fast! I'm badly wounded here!
They're moving around the side! Incoming over here!
Watch the sides!
Oh,
I'm alright!
That's funny. Just slash them. Oh. Quite a bit of damage. Nice.
Impressed yet? No rounds.
I'm trusting you here.
We kill him. Ah.
That is not good.
You know what? I move you there. I wonder what Senate will become. He will get. What?
My position's been compromised! I've got some serious wounds here!
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That's good. Could have done better, but...
And despite the destruction left in their wake, Xcom refuses to let go of the ways of the old world. They will continue their wanton and reckless crimes until the entire world burns around them. We are grateful.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Added.
Hello,
Commander. I've updated our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
Now that we have more staff on the engineering team, we can start clearing out space for new facilities, Commander. We should keep looking for more recruits, though. We'll need them to staff the facilities once they're built. There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander, but we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first. Commander, so far I haven't seen anything critical among the alien components left over in this area. If we clean this stuff out, we could probably use this space for a new facility. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Local resistance forces in the area can get you into the site, but you will need to make contact with their network first. This is only the beginning, Commander. Your leadership will be a beacon to our people across the globe.
I think you will find our results have exceeded expectations.
Okay.
The science is eager to begin, Commander.
On the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
Nice.
Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
I can
sure if you've got the manpower to spare. We're all in this together, right?
Not sure how long our contacts are going to wait for us, Commander. So I'd recommend we proceed as soon as possible. All available soldiers are standing by to deploy. Each faction has agreed to allow a two-person squad to escort them to the rendezvous point. Hopefully that should be enough to keep them from killing each other. We've got a temporary ceasefire in place for the duration of the meet, but still, that doesn't mean we shouldn't be ready for anything.
5% chance that the shot will not cost an action. I say we do that. Lightly wounded. Okay. Okay. Let's just go.
Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Reapers and skirmishers have been at each other's throats for years, so we're keeping the exact meeting point strictly neat to know. You'll split into two squads, rendezvous with each faction, and bring their envoy directly to the location of the meet. Officially, this city no longer exists, so we don't expect a lot in the way of advent resistance. Still, keep your eyes peeled.
Yep.
To the rendezvous point now. We've plotted the most direct route there. We don't know much about the skirmisher contact you'll be meeting other than his name. Mox.
Mox? Praetor Mox? His death squads wiped out entire camps of my people in the first years of the war. You would dare do this?
Pretty sure hands are bloody on both sides of this fight. That's the whole point of this intervention.
Reapers are born in the shadows. In the cold, harsh world that was waiting for us out there. We rely on stealth and long-range attacks. And our marksmen are unmatched by even the best XCOM has to offer.
damaged and dormant all these years, these devices still emit trace elements of unstable radiation. I cannot fathom what they were like in their original function.
We were there, Doctor. You're better off having missed it.
Yep. You move right there. Might as well, right? Oh. There's a few right there.
No more time for regrets. We are not alone.
Those things, they still look like people.
What was human died years ago. Only the taint of the aliens survives now. Where there is one, more will follow. You must not hesitate to destroy them.
These creatures' DNA has mutated well beyond what we would classify as human. Perhaps the result of long-term exposure to the alien radiation from those pods. Though why anyone would subject themselves to that, I cannot imagine.
When the governments fell, millions starved. Many fled to cities such as this to scavenge for food. They did not heed the warnings. These creatures' true strength lies in their numbers. As you can see, they fall easily. If we are careful with our shots, we will prevail.
Hostile target down. Hostile terminated. Toss me some ammo. Target neutralized. Let's do this.
Need a resupply.
All right. The other one's right there.
My life is in your hands. Watching comes naturally.
Whatever you say.
My people have encountered these beings before. At first, they may appear mindless, but they hear quite well. In great numbers, they can be very deadly.
Target eliminated. X-ray neutralized. Could use some ammo over here. Good to go.
Moving out. I see everything.
10-4.
Entire city of our own people left to turn into these things.
Yes. All we can offer them now is a merciful death.
I'm going.
Right there.
Prepping for On your order. Affirmative, covering now.
You get in here.
No time to spare. These creatures are worse even than Advent. They have no cause, no fear. They simply exist. If we do not defeat the aliens soon, we will become little more than they are. We are known to them. I won't let them past.
Maintaining position. On overwatch.
Overwatch. Here they come. Nice.
Hostile terminated.
Your friends will join
us. We risk all this for Praetel Mox? If he is not what you say he is, I shall kill him myself.
Looking forward to this meeting already. Extraction point is close, but looks like these things don't want to make it easy for you.
We will make it to your pet advent in time.
Ready to rock!
Moving as ordered. The wind must have picked up. I have no ammunition.
Seems doable. Central. Biological signatures are grouping into a singular mass. One closing in on this position.
A swarm. We must push forward before it arrives.
Target eliminated. X-ray neutralized. On reserves! Hostile target down.
Biological readings in your general area are clear. No more creatures on approach.
For now.
Then let's not linger here. Head to the evac coordinates now.
For years, my people hunted his kind. For years, we survived.
You should have a clear path through now. Second squad is already en route to Mox. Proceed to the rendezvous and await their arrival.
Oh, we'll be there.
rendezvous with Outrider is further ahead. Proceed through this district as quickly as possible, but be careful. Something tells me this city still has a few more surprises to throw our way.
Surprises are the least of our worries today. It is these Reapers of yours that are of true concern.
We, the Skirmishers, were created by the false gods of this world to serve and die as their puppets. We retain all that we were and more. And our prowess in battle serves us well in our cause. In close combat, none can stand opposed to us.
Will do!
Trusting you here.
Don't remember seeing these things before.
You were not meant to. Purifiers were created with a singular purpose, to contain the Drop 10, the Lost. We must eliminate this patrol quickly before others arrive.
Fine by me. Take them down.
And you missed.
Shot failed to connect.
Well, at least you hit.
The choice is made.
You weren't kidding when you said those tanks could explode. Careful with these things. We don't need to take any unnecessary chances.
Ammunition nearly gone. Their journey ends here. The patrol has been liberated. May their lives not be lost in vain. We must push forward and complete our mission.
Works for me. Move out.
Let's do this.
If you say so. I'm all over.
I'm hiding up here!
I reload. As you command.
There you go.
What's over there?
No.
Purifiers may be down, but unfortunately, that was our extraction point.
I fear that is not the worst of it. Multiple biological signatures rapidly on approach to your position.
The Lost. The sounds of combat excite them. They are drawn to it.
And you just blew up a fuel truck?
There was no other choice. Find an alternate exit. We will deal with the Lost. Draklar. Dashers. They are not as docile as the rest of their kind.
enhanced description. It would seem the mutation has somehow accelerated these dashers' metabolism, allowing enhanced speed and agility, with a corresponding increase in aggression.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm going.
One down, thousands to go.
Draining ammo fast!
On Overwatch.
I will not waver.
Target still up.
I did nothing.
Check it before you get too close.
The shockwave of that explosion reverberated throughout most of the city. I would expect a significant reaction from the Lost.
The only reaction I will accept from them is their deaths. Find us that exit.
Locked and loaded. I got it, right? I guess that'll be okay. What's over there? Ready to engage.
Efficient attack. I have little ammo remaining.
For the free.
I must have ammunition. Cover me. Reloading.
That whole area is hotter than we thought. Gonna need a little more time.
Understood. Holding position.
That's it!
Nice.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Well, we hope it's dead.
I definitely got that one. Rock and roll. Come get some. There you go. Affirmative. Covering now.
A 10 baton.
Sounds like the Lost are getting a lot closer to our position, Commander. Prepare for more incoming. These Lost seem to be pretty sensitive to noise. The sounds of combat are likely to draw even more of them.
Not good.
We take from the Elder stock.
Think we've got something here. Just need another minute.
You have your minute.
Affirmative.
I must run.
Quite a bit of
found a new route that should get you to the rendezvous point safely. The Lost are still converging on the area, so make it fast.
That will not be a problem.
Okay, I'll go. Check it before you get too close. Uh, clear. Scanning.
To that position.
Outrider and the first team should be waiting for you ahead. I know this wasn't the easiest stop, but I have to believe it'll still be worth it in the end.
That depends on the Reapers. Reapers face a being such as this?
They appeared without warning years ago. Had they not, we would have already regained our home.
Such arrogance. The Elder's will extends throughout the universe. I am but one of their instruments.
Placing explosive. Everything.
Scanning. I'm going. Come get some.
Watch order confirmed.
I can handle that.
Consider yourselves lucky. At the very least, you will die in honor.
Now you might not.
Closely.
Moving to Overwatch. Hope it's worth it. Moving to Overwatch.
I stand ready.
Standing fast.
Faced with the prospect of death, your soldiers grasp at any means to delay their passage. What would they tell me were I to grant them mercy?
It looks like the Chosen knocked one of our soldiers into a daze. We need to get someone over there to help them get back on their feet before that thing can move in and attack.
You've come for your friend. An honorable, if not foolish, decision.
Grenade!
No!
There is no honor in this.
I won't let them past.
I'm on it. Roger, holding.
None evade detection.
Killing it with fire!
of this world rests on the shoulders of your band of misfits. But in the end, the blame for its loss will lie with you.
I'm trusting you here. Come get some.
Affirmative. Covering now.
It will be strong.
In cover! Come get some.
You will fall across my blade. You will not suffer long. Bent, not broken.
Get them back on their feet on the double.
It was barely a scratch.
Covering now.
All right, I'll go. Good.
I had expected something more.
I go as ordered. I did nothing.
Surely you can do better.
On the move. Adjusting aim.
You lack focus.
My life is in your hands.
Y'all need to stop missing. You missed.
Volk would be disappointed.
Will you actually train for combat?
They're trying to flank us!
Let my power wash over you.
Position.
The fire cannot.
As their pain intensifies, their confidence fades away. Soon they will tell me everything, and there will be nowhere left to hide, Commander.
Where would you be without me?
About time.
My ammo is gone.
I won't be slowed by your feeble attacks.
Unless you go there.
I guess that'll be okay.
Hopefully you can hit. From here.
On Overwatch.
And you miss.
Target still up.
You made this too easy.
Moving there.
Well, at least you hit. Ammunition
is low.
One can grow accustomed to pain.
Seems doable.
Trivial wound. Yes. You will suffer the wrath first. A tactical retreat.
Re-up and reload.
I am at your service.
If you say so. Overwatch. Scanning.
It is under my watch.
No problem, boss. This might sting a little. Roger, holding. I'm on it.
Not expected this conflict to be so exhilarating. You surprised me, Xcom. Still, the Elder's will is that none survive this day. I cannot leave that to fortune.
The sonic dispersal waves emitting from that pod are crisscrossing a massive area.
Meaning that thing just rang the dinner bell for every remaining lost in the city.
An accurate assessment. The entire lost biomass seems to be converging on this position.
Then let's get you all the hell out of there. Firebrand's en route to the evac coordinates now. Get moving.
Toss me some ammo!
Their journey ends here. I have no ammo. Reloading. My failure is my own.
Not too shabby. X-ray neutralized. Gonna need to reload soon. Hostile terminated.
I need ammo.
Back in.
moving out. I'll keep an eye on it.
Initial analysis of these creatures' movement patterns reveals an almost coordinated attack strategy. Perhaps they're not the mindless automatons they initially appeared to be. An intriguing, if not horrific, possibility.
Covering ground.
Moving.
A long approach.
Rolling out.
Come on. There you go.
How many of these creatures can still be in this city?
Advent has been sending purifier squads into these cities for years, yet somehow the Lost survive, even thrive. We do not know why.
Hostile target down. Target eliminated. Burn its ammo fast. Target neutralized.
Let's rock.
Weapons empty. Can't engage.
No compromises. You must keep
me
resupplied. One of many.
I loaded
I will
these
need
cartridges
more ammo.
Myself. Got it. On it.
I advance.
You go right there.
I did not exist when this city stood whole. Still, I feel revulsion at what happened to this place, to these people.
I believe you. I will reposition. Reapers are always vigilant.
Running! It is clear. On overwatch.
Great distance.
That shouldn't happen. come a day when my people take back this place for our own.
If they are all like you, that is a likely possibility.
Hostile target down. Target eliminated. Running dry. Target neutralized. Out of rounds. Rock and roll.
My watch begins.
Got it covered. Good to go. Overwatch.
Attacking on sight.
Detecting additional Lost converging near the evacuation coordinates. I advise caution. It would seem the Lost are on to our strategy.
It is the Elder's will that this alliance fall. It will take more than mere Lost for that to happen.
Take this!
As you order, Commander. No one will cross.
Copy that! On the move!
Moving quickly!
On the move!
The entire swarm converges upon us. We cannot hold this position much longer.
Outrider to Avenger, where the hell's our exit?
This is as low as I can get her!
No! I do not intend to die this day. I will follow. Fox Tala 410.
Time to return home, traitor.
Getting some help from these new factions. I'd love to check out some of their weapons and equipment if we have time.
We may have chosen a different means of resistance, but our people fight for the same reason, for the world we once knew. Together we will end this occupation, or die trying.
The resistance factions take a more flexible approach to training than traditional soldiers, and can often learn multiple new abilities with each promotion. They will adapt to follow your choices, Commander. Commander, each of our soldiers is rated based on their understanding of our tactics and capabilities, something we refer to as combat intelligence. Because of their unique experiences in the field, our faction soldiers from the Resistance will gain access to new abilities based on this combat intelligence. should talk to our friends with the Resistance. If we deploy on a covert action, they can help us find out where our captured soldier is being held.
Thank you for sending additional support.
Thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're not, and you all have a good day. Goodbye.